Someday I'll go even farther. What news, Spirit?
What? Looks like one of the wretched witches shot you dead last time. Sorry to hear that, huh? Have you tried shooting them first?
I haven't.
The sealed weapons by your chambers. Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters. He wants nothing more to do with any of that. I think it's fitting you've inherited their power.
A power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that can break me out of here. Thank you for helping me, Achilles.
The many-headed Cerberus is busy thinking of his next savory meal.
Good seeing you.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nyx. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus. Not that the darkness there would trouble you.
I hate it when they fight.
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember, when you're duking it out, the walls are your friend.
Smack guys against walls. Sound advice as ever, mate. For you, mate. Thought you might get a kick out of this.
For me, pal? Awful nice of you, just awful nice. But guess what? I got this for you. Tit for tat, you understand? A deal's a deal.
Cheers, mate. Go with that one. Again. Rewarded.
I cannot help but wonder, dearest, why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time. Perhaps he knew that once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
Just in time. Lord Ares.
And I see you have the Lady Aphrodite's blessing there already. Love and death together, hand in hand. Sounds most agreeable to me.
Bloodshed, then. I accept this message. You and me.
Ah!
Charon's shop. Should help keep me going. Let's go. Just what I need.
I knew that foul boatman would come through and you would find amongst his wares this gift.
Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out? Brilliant. Oh, hello.
Oh, there you are. Just as I was beginning to think it's been too long since last I killed you, Zag.
Admit it, Meg. You can't stop thinking about me.
Don't flatter yourself. I think of you in pain. And now there's no more need for the imagination.
We'll be right back.
existence from the goddess Nyx. All of us on Olympus rallied to assist you just as best we could. A family such as mine protects its own.
Be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
Hi there. No need for formalities. I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business, past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
You have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? So take your pick. My treat. Sounds good. No problem.
Really hit the spot.
Stay cool.
Remember me?
Thank you.
barely got through. Should fetch me something good back home.
Go no further, boy. I'm warning you.
Sorry, can't turn back. Never gone this far. For all his faults, Father did make this place look good.
The rare, heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really? Bright swords! Eyeball, is that him?
I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
The edge I need. Tuned up.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium. You're the bull of Minos. I can't imagine who's even stronger than you. Is it Heracles? Tell me it's Heracles.
I will not. You talk too much, short one. Come get destroyed.